लास्ट सेशन ની અંદર આપણે બાયનોમિયલ નો ટાઈપ 5 કમ્પ્લીટ કરેલો હતો. નાઉ ટાઈપ 6 ટિપિકલ એક્ઝામ્પલ મોસ્ટ આઈએમપી ટાઈપ. એની અંદર ફર્સ્ટ એક્ઝામ્પલ ફાઇન્ડ મિડલ ટર્મ ઇન ધ એક્સપાન્શન ઓફ 1 + 3x + 3x² + x³ ઓલ રેસ્ટ ટુ 4. ઓકે, અત્યાર સુધી આપણે બાયનોમિયલ ના જેટલા પણ સમ કરેલા હતા એમાં દરેક ની અંદર બે ટર્મ આપેલી હતી. आ सम की अंदर टोटल चार टर्म आपेली है. सौथी पहला आज बे टर्म चार टर्म है आप बे टर्म में कन्वर्ट करनी पड़ से. तो आप आपेलू है 1 + 3x + 3x² + x³. दीस आर दी फेक्टर्स ऑफ 3c. हायर साइन के हायर पॉवर के 3. देट मीन्स के एन इज इक्वल टू 3 हे कारण के आप चार टर्म मेली है. तो देर आर एन प्लस वन टर्म इन एक्सपांशन सो एन इज इक्वल टू 3 हे. सो एन सी 0 3 सी 0 3 सी 1 3 सी 2 3 सी 3. पहला आपणे 1 आपेलू छे तो 1 रेस टू 3, 1 रेस टू 2, 1 रेस टू 1 एंड 1 रेस टू 0. पछी आपणे आपेलू छे 3x लास्ट में शू छे x. तो लास्ट में अँ शू हे एक्स की 3 घात. अँ 0 1 2 प्लस प्लस प्लस. 3c 0 1, 1 रेस टू 3 1, 1 नो क्यूब 1. 3c 1 3, 1 नो स्क्वेर 1, एक्स. 3c 2 3, 1 रेस टू 1 1, एक्स नो स्क्वेर. 3c 3 1, 1 रेस टू 0 1, एक्स नो क्यूब. सो 1 + 3x + 3x² + x³. तो आ कोना अवयव होई सके तो के x + 3 रेस टू 3, कारण के आपणे एक्स इज इक्वल टू शू लीधु छे, एक्स इज इक्वल टू शू लीधु छे आपणे, सॉरी दीस आर दी फेक्टर्स ऑफ एक्स इज इक्वल टू आपणे शू कंसीडर कर्युं छे 1. सो 1 + a इज इक्वल टू शू कंसिडर करू छे एक्स. रेस टू एन इज इक्वल टू शू कंसिडर करेलू छे 3. तो दीस आर दी फेक्टर्स ऑफ 1 + x रेस टू 3. सो 1 + x रेस टू 3 रेस टू 4. सो 1 + x रेस टू 3 × 4 = 12. આપણે એની શું ફાઇન્ડ કરવાનું છે? મિડલ ટર્મ. મિડલ ટર્મ, મિડલ ટર્મ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ, વી નો ધેટ n/2 + 1, 12/2 + 1, 6 + 1 = 7. ટર્મ tn ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ tr + 1, ncr x^n - r, ncr x^n - r, a^r. वी हेव टू फाइंड आउट t7. सो r 6 + 1, n इज इक्वल टू 12, r इज इक्वल टू 6, x इज इक्वल टू 1, 12 - 6, a इज इक्वल टू x^6, 12c 6 12 11 10 9 8 7 डिवाइडेड बाय 6 5 4 3 2 9 24. 1 रेस टू 6, दैट इज 1. x^6 9 24 x^6. तो दिस इज द मिडल टर्म. नाउ नेक्स्ट एग्जाम्पल नंबर 2. इफ द कोएफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स इन द एक्सपांशन ऑफ x² + k / x^5 इज 270, फाइंड द वेल्यू ऑफ k. शू कीधु आप कोएफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स. तो सौथी पहला तो आप कोएफिशियंट ऑफ एक्स फाइंड करव पड़ से. तो ये कोएफिशियंट मेटना स्टेप, सौथी पहला एक्स इज इक्वल टू आपेला है x², ए इज इक्वल टू k/x अने एन इज इक्वल टू आपेला है आप 5. स्टेप 1 कोएफिशियंट मेटे tn is equal to tr plus 1 ncr x raised to n minus r. What is n? N is equal to 5cr. What is x? X is equal to x square raised to 5 minus r. What is a? K upon x raised to r. 5cr x raised to 10 minus 2r, k raised to r, x raised to r. 5cr x raised to 10 minus 2r minus r, k raised to r. So 5cr x raised to 10 minus 3r k raised to r. X raised to calculate apne maidu x raised to 10 minus 3r. Step 2, x raised to calculate is equal to x raised to given, x raised to calculate x raised to 10 minus 3r. What is given? Coefficient of x. So 1, 10 minus 3r is equal to 1, 10 minus 1 is equal to 3r, so 9 is equal to 3r, so r is equal to 3. Step 3, put r is equal to 3 in step 1. Step 3, put r is equal to 3 in step 1. Five c 3, 10 raised to 5 minus 3 multiplied by 3, k raised to 3. 5 c 3, 10. X raised to, sorry, this is 5c3 x raised to 10 minus 3 multiplied by 3 k raised to 3. 5c3 10, x raised to 10 minus 9 k raised to 3. So 10 k cube x. Coefficient of x is 10x cube. Now x no coefficient apne apelo chhe. Coefficient of x is 270. Coefficient of x is 270. So 270 is equal to 10k cube. 270 by 10 is equal to k cube. So 27 is equal to k cube. So k is equal to 3. This is your answer. Next, example number 3. If the coefficient of x square and x cube in the expansion of 3 plus kx raised to 9 are equal, find value of k. Coefficient equal kidu chhe etle sauthi pehla apne coefficient find karva padse. X is equal to apelu chhe 3. A is equal to kx and n is equal to apne apela chhe 9. Step 1, tn is equal to tr plus 1 ncr x raised to n minus r a raised to r. N is equal to 9cr. X means 3 raised to 9 minus r. A means kx raised to r. So 9cr, 3 raised to 9 minus r, k raised to r, x raised to r. Step 2, x raised to given is equal to x raised to calculate, x raised to given, sauthi pehla apne x square no coefficient find kar liye, x square, x raised to r, so r is equal to 2. Step 3, put r is equal to 2 in step 1. 9c2, 3 raised to 9 minus 2, k raised to 2, x raised to 2. 9c2, 9 multiplied by 8 by 2, that is 36. 3 raised to 7. 2187. K square is equal to x square. 2187 multiplied by 36. 78732. K square x square. So x square no coefficient tha se 78732 k square. Same apne x na cube mate coefficient find karsu. X raised to given, x raised to calculate. स्टेप वन बनने माटे सेम रहे से गीवन हवे थी जासे x क्यूब x रेस टू r सो r इज इक्वल टू 3. स्टेप 3 पुट r इज इक्वल टू 3 इन स्टेप 1. 9c3 3 रेस टू 9 माइनस 3 k रेस टू 3 x रेस टू 3. 9c3 9 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 8 मल्टीप्लाइड बाय 7 बाय 3 बाय 2 that is 84. 3 raised to 7 36 multiplied by 3 raised to 7 3 raised to 6 x cube x raised to 3. So this is the coefficient of x raised to 3. Now it is given that coefficient of both are equal, so coefficient of, now it is given that coefficient of x cube and x square are equal. X square na coefficient che 36 x 3 raised 36 multiplied by 3 raised to 7 k raised to 2. Cube na 84 3 raised to 6 multiplied by k raised to 3. Now 36 3 raised to 7 84 3 raised to 6 k cube divided by k square. This is 7, this is 6, so numerator ma 3 vatshe. 36 divided by 3 12 divided by 3 4 84 by 9 84 by 3 28 36 by 4, 84 by 4, 36 by 4, that is 9, 84 by 4, that is 21, 7 and 3, 3 divided by 7 is equal to k. K is equal to 9 by 7. This is your answer. Next, example number 4. If the constant term in the expansion of under root x plus x upon x square raised to 10 is 405, find k. Constant term. So, apne x raised to 0 wali term find karsu. N is equal to 10. X is equal to root x, that is x raised to 1 by 2. A is equal to k upon x square. Step 1, tn is equal to tr plus 1 ncr x raised to n minus r a raised to r. 10cr x raised to 1 by 2 raised to 10 minus r k divided by x square raised to r. Tan c r x raised to 10 minus r by 2 k raised to r x raised to 2r. Tan c r x raised to 10 minus r by 2 minus 2r k raised to r. Tan c r x raised to 10 minus r minus 4r divided by 2 k raised to r. So, 10 cr x raised to 10 minus 5r by 2 k raised to r. Step 2, x raised to given, x raised to calculate, given 0, 10 minus 5r by 2, 0 is equal to 10 minus 5r by 2, 0 is equal to 10 minus 5r, so 5r is equal to 10, so r is equal to 2. Step 3, put r is equal to 2 in step 1. 10 cr x raised to 10 minus 5r by 2 k raised to r. 10 c2 x raised to 10 minus 5 multiplied by 2 divided by 2 k no square. 10 multiplied by 9 by 2, that is 45. X raised to 10 minus 10 k no square. 45 k square x raised to 0. Constant term is equal to given 405. Here our constant term 45 k square is equal to 405. So k square is equal to 405 divided by 45, that is 9. K square is equal to 9, so k is equal to 3. This is your answer. Next, example number 5. If the coefficient of r plus first term and 4r plus fifth term in the expansion of 1 plus x raised to 10 are equal, find r. Okay. The coefficient of term. So, term no coefficient find karva mate tn is equal to tr plus 1 ncr x raised to n minus r a raised to r. Now, tn tr plus 1. So, if the coefficient of r plus first term. So, t 2r plus 1. So, 2r plus 1 કઈ રીતે મળે આપણે? તો કે 2r plus 1 minus 1. 2r plus 1 minus 1. So, t 2r plus 1 plus 1. So, આમાંથી એક આપણે માઈનસ કરવા પડે. Is equal to ncr n, n is equal to 10, r is equal to 2r, x is equal to 10 minus 2r, a is equal to 2r. So, 10 c 2r is coefficient of r 2r plus first term. Now, t 4r plus 5 means t 4r plus 4 plus 1. 10 c 4r plus 4. Okay, r is equal to 4r plus 4. X raised to 10 minus 4r plus 4 a raise to 4r plus 4. So, एनो coefficient सु था से? 10 c 4r plus 4 is coefficient of 4r plus 5th term. બેના કોએફિશિયન્ટ કેવા છે ઇક્વલ છે સો 10 સી 2r ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 10 સી 4r પ્લસ 4 સો હિયર કોએફિશિયન્ટ કોમ્બિનેશન બેના n સરખા છે n સરખા હોય એટલે શું થશે r1 પ્લસ r2 ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ n અથવા તો r1 ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ r2 2r plus 4r plus 4 is equal to 10. 2r plus 4r, that is 6r plus 4 is equal to 10. So 6r is equal to 10 minus 4. 6r is equal to 6. So r is equal to 1. Athwa 2r is equal to 4r plus 4 minus 4 is equal to 4r minus 2 minus 4 is equal to 2r so r is equal to minus 2 that is not possible કારણ કે r ક્યારે negative માં ના હોય this is your answer r is equal to 1 now next example number 6 Fifth term in the expansion of 1 plus x raised to 11 is 24 times more to its third term. Find value of x. Fifth term, like a t5 and a t3, and relation apeluche. Fifth term, 3g term karta ketli vadare che? 24 times. Beine equal karva hoy to su karu pade? To ke 3g term ne 24 vade multiply karva pade. t5 is equal to t3 multiplied by 24 okay now term find karsu tn is equal to tr plus 1 ncr x raised to n minus r a raised to r x is equal to 1 a is equal to x n is equal to 11 n is equal to 11 now sauthi pehla apne find karsu t5 that is 4 plus 1 so 11c4 x raised to x means 1 raised to 11 minus 4 x raised to 4 11c4 x raised to 4 this is t5 now t3 is equal to t2 plus 1 11c2 1 raised to 11 minus 2 x raised to 2 11c2 x raised to 2 now હવે જે આપણે ઇક્વેશન આપેલું છે એની અંદર વેલ્યુ પુટ કરીએ t5 is equal to t3 multiplied by 24 t5 is equal to t3 multiplied by 24 11c4 x square is equal to 11c2 x raised to so here 4 here square 11c4 11 multiplied by 10 multiplied by 9 multiplied by 8 by 4 by 3 by 2 that is 330 x raised to 4 11 multiplied by 10 by 2 that is 55 x no square 330 divided by 55 x no square that is 6 330 multiplied by 24 So here x square is equal to 55 multiplied by 24 divided by 330. 55 multiplied by 24 by 330, that is 4. So x is equal to 2. This is your answer. Next, example number 7. If the 21st and 22nd term in expansion are equal, find value of x. સૌથી પહેલા t21 અને t22 ફાઇન્ડ કરવા પડશે. x is equal to 1, a is equal to x, n is equal to 44. tn is equal to tr plus 1, ncr, x raised to n minus r, a raised to r. So t21, t20 plus 1, 44c20, x raised to 44 minus 20, x means a, 1, 1 raised to 44 minus 20, x raised to 20. So 44c20, x raised to 20. Same, t22, 44c21, 1 raised to 44 minus 21, x raised to 21. 44 c 21, x raised to 21. Now t 21 is equal to 3 10 p 2. 44 c 20, x raised to 20 is equal to 44 c 21, x raised to 21. 44 c 20 divided by 44 c 21 is equal to x raised to 21 divided by x raised to 20. Forty-four factorial, 44 minus 20 factorial multiplied by 20 factorial divided by 44 factorial, 44 minus 21 factorial multiplied by 21 factorial is equal to x. 44, 44 cancel. Chedno ched ansh thase. 44 minus 21, that is 23 factorial multiplied by 21 factorial divided by 44 minus 20, that is 24 factorial multiplied by 20 factorial is equal to x. Now 23 multiplied by this is 21, 23 factorial, 21 multiplied by 20 factorial divided by 24 multiplied by 23 factorial multiplied by 20 factorial. So 24, 24 cancel. twenty factorial cancel is equal to x. So x is equal to 21 by 24. So x is equal to 7 by 8. This is your answer. Next, example number 8. If coefficient of x raised to 7 and x raised to 8 in expansion of 3 plus x divided by 2 raised to n are equal, find n. જે આપણે જોશું નેક્સ્ટ સેશનમાં. થેન્ક યુ.